to sing, it became a weapon. Don't worry, this is an airsoft gun. A weapon to battle worry. I thought we'd just have some fun with it. Come here, Zach, come on. Because sometimes you just need to be reminded. Derek, come hold my microphone. You just need to be reminded that when you get that phone call, instead of worrying about it, step over here, because I'm going to go crossways. Instead of worrying about it, maybe you need to worship. Boom. Instead of worrying about the medical bill, maybe you need to worship. Instead of, I missed right there, but it's okay if your worship misses. Just go again. Maybe instead of worrying so much about your kids, you need to lift it up and surrender it to Jesus in worship. Maybe instead of worrying about the job situation, you need to worship. Maybe instead of worrying about the project at school, you need to study and then worship. Maybe instead of worrying about what other people think about you, you need to worship. Come on. Worship is a weapon that we use to wage warfare against worry. Thank you, Zach. I told him maybe six. He got off easy. That's all we're doing here, guys.